Mattia, congratulations. A victory in your 100th Grand Prix starting Moto2 class. Tell me, how does it feel? How was it?
It was unbelievable. It was a very great race, very great weekend because from the start I know I have a great feeling with the bike and they can ride fast and how I want. And this in the race I think was the best things because I can enjoy the ride. And with this half wet, half dry, this is so important. And what I can do, I can tell, is everything fantastic, winning here in Argentina. Last year, I make a mistake, and this year I'm back on the podium here for the first time, and is very great.
How difficult was not to lose concentration as you were? Had the pressure from Bierge and Oliveira?
For sure was difficult because the track changed lap by lap and there is 2-3 points quite wet, especially so near the dry line, and was difficult, but I enjoy a lot the riding. I can play with my bike, and this is the difference for today. I'm happy.
And finally, I don't know if you know that, but there's a 12 gap year difference between you and the second, Xavi Bierge.
Yes, but the important is win, also for one milli.
And you have the experience, 12 years more experience.
Yes, for sure is I have more experience, but honestly, I don't feel old. I feel youngest than when I was young. Then this is perfect.
Thank you very much.